Welcome to the rules of golf cart polo. The objective is to hit the ball through the cones to score goals. The team that scores a preset number of goals first wins. When a goal is scored, teams switch goals and the scoring team brings the ball back into play. The four basic shots are forward on the right side or offside, backwards on the right side, forward on the left side or near side, and backwards on the left side. When hitting the ball backwards, strike it with the backside of the mallet. Do not flip the mallet. You always strike the ball with the wide sides of the mallet, not the tips. Switch sides on your cart depending on which side of the line you are on. You may switch hands with your mallets or reach across depending on preference. The main defensive play is called hooking. This is done by making contact with an opponent's mallet to prevent them from hitting the ball. Contact between mallets can only be made on the lower 50% of the mallet. Never attempt to hook close to the hand or body of an opponent. Hooking can only be done when an opponent is in the process of making a swing at the ball. Hooking can only be done when the mallet is below the level of the seats of the carts. If a defending player hits the ball out of bounds behind the opponent's goal, the offensive team can choose which team will knock the ball back into play. The path of the ball, or the line, is very important to gameplay and safety in polo. The line is a projected path both ahead and behind the ball's current course. The line is updated every time the ball is hit, and the most current line is always the one that is being played. The line acts similarly to the center line on a highway. There are two sides of the line that can be played. In the vast majority of plays, you will have two players traveling the same direction approaching the ball. You may not move across the line after a player has established themselves on it. A player establishes themselves on the line by clearly approaching the ball directly on the path of the line. If you move in front of a player who is established on the line and they must slow their cart to avoid you, you have fouled that player. When a player fouls, they must allow the other team one undefended shot at the ball. If you are on the far side of a player established on the line, you cannot make a play. In rare cases, you can meet players head-on if you are able to clearly establish on the opposite side of the oncoming player. You cannot do this if there is a second player traveling with them. Important. The first priority in golf cart polo is safety. Always focus on avoiding collisions. Never put your feet outside of the cart or any body part in any dangerous area. You may not put your cart in reverse at any point. Thank you and have fun!